Girl, my body don't lie.
Red one.
My mind, let it rain over me.
Miss Worldwide.
Forty's a new 30 and baby, you a rockstar. Dale veterana que tú sabes más de la cuenta. No te hagas. Teach me, baby, I better
Hey, Steve. Welcome to Hobby Lover anyway. So welcome to Hobby Lover GJ. Welcome to Hobby Lover GJ anyway. So same with the WF8 and Blue TKF84 550 condenser heat pump dry and baby. So anyway, guys, I'm at my auntie's Samsung today. Just at my auntie's Samsung Digital Inverter Technology EcoBubble Technology 9.0 kilogram washing machine today. So Matt is placed today. Obviously, Matt is placed today. Anyway, so anyway, guys, we're using the Samsung W9OK5410UW. We're using today. We're using the Samsung. By the way, today, guys, we're using. It has been a very long time. I haven't been filming the Samsung W9OK5410UW. Anyway, so yeah, it has been a very long time. I haven't been filming the Samsung. Anyway, Samsung Digital Inverter. Anyway, washing machine. Anyway. So yeah, it has been a very long time, but I haven't been filming this machine anyway. So yeah, anyway, guys, we're gonna be washing some small load of white today in my auntie Samsung EcoBubble Technology 9.0 kilogram washing machine anyway. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a load of white today in a Samsung Digital Inverter anyway. So anyway, just got a few load of white offs anyway, but that's just all been soaked up anyway. You can see all the white have been soaked up anyway. So yeah, it's all been soaked up, obviously, anyway. Got my auntie's workshop, obviously, that's my auntie's workshop. We've got there, as you can see, we've got my auntie's workshop, anyway. Well, it's a few nastier white load, obviously. We've got a few load of nasty ones, anyway. It's a few nastier white load, anyway. Which we're going to put them into the Samsung, anyway. Got just a few nasty ones, obviously, anyway. So yeah, we've also got some dishcloth as well. We've also got some coloured dishcloth that's also nasty as well, anyway. So yeah, also we have got a few nastier white load. Anyway, got a nastier load of whites anyway, but it's a bit of a nasty one, obviously, anyway. As you can see, it's just like a perfect size medium load, obviously, of whites anyway, in the Samsung anyway. Obviously, the door's a bit like that anyway. You can see the air washers are all good anyway. And I'm going to put some detergent in, obviously, I'm going to put some detergent in anyway. Which we've mostly got dad's liquid, we've mostly got dad's powder, obviously we've mostly got dad's powder anyway, but mostly we got dad's anyway, dad's washing powder anyway, or like something anyway, and that we're going to put into the Samsung anyway, but anyway, so I think so, the detergent that we're using for this one, we're going to use Spanish oxygen for this one anyway, because this is for white anyway, we're going to put in some more Spanish oxygen anyway. And then softener I'm going to use for this one, I'm going to use Fairy Original Fabric softener anyway. But that's the same softener I got anyway, but I mean, I'm just going to put the finish in first though, obviously, but normally I'll put the dad's in first anyway. What we're just going to need is just that amount of, probably going to say about 200ml or so anyway, so yeah, probably say about 200ml anyway. Don't need that much anyway, but obviously we don't need that much of powder anyway, but so you just don't need that much of powder anyway, but and it's gonna be one scoop of vanish though, but I know the powder is gonna get spilled though, obviously anyway. Gonna need one scoop of vanish though. Just one scoop of vanish in this one. Cause I was just coming up with the dads there well anyway, but and then we're gonna put some fairy original fabric softener in though. We're gonna put some fairy in this one. Put some fairy fabric softener in. Some fairy original fabric softener anyway. Normally we just put a full cap in this one, put a full cap in. Trouble is, that detergent needs to be cleaned out again. I've got a feeling that detergent there needs to be cleaned out again. Because I've been thinking why though, because my auntie's always puts too much detergent in, that's why she always puts too much detergent in, my auntie does anyway. But same with my mum though, he puts too much detergent in as well anyway. He puts like, anything puts anyway, but Anyway, we're going to switch the machine on, but we're going to turn that on to Cottons though. We're going to turn on to Cottons anyway. So we're going to turn that to Cottons anyway. Probably going to do Cottons 95 in this one, because I haven't done Cottons 95 in this Samson yet, because I haven't done Cottons 95 anyway. So I think the rinses we're going to do three rinses anyway. We're going to do an intensive wash, I think. We're going to do an intensive wash anyway. Because there's the only option you got in there is the intensive. Anyway, you only got an intensive option anyway. So we're going to use intensive. Anyway, we're going to use Cottons 95 with an intensive option anyway. With an intensive anyway. So yeah, we're going to tense that with three rinses anyway. But it's going to take 2 hours and 41 minutes in this one. It's going to take 2 hours and 41 minutes anyway. And I've also in the Hoover VT5A1AC, we've got a big load of colours, as in the Hoover, obviously, which I'm going to juice it onto bone dry, obviously, because we're going to juice it onto centre program, which is the bone dry setting, anyway. So anyway, so let's go anyway. So for the Samsung, it's going to take 41 minutes anyway, and press stop. But it's because we're going to boil it out at 90, at just about 95 anyway. It's going to take 2 hours and 41 minutes anyway, and press start. Just because we're going to boil this white thread at 95 anyway, because we're going to boil this at 95 anyway, just to give a good clean out anyway. But as you can see, look, it's now weighing the load though. As you can see, the function is now weighing the load anyway. See, look, it's now weighing the load. Obviously, it's just weighing the load anyway. See what the time that goes back to anyway. You can see that's weighing the load though. That's what a whirlpool does anyway. Reminds me of a whirlpool does that anyway. See what the time goes up to. There you are, 2 hours and 41 minutes anyway. Anyway, it goes up to 2 hours and 41 minutes anyway on this one, 2 hours and 41 anyway. Normally it just returns to like 2 hours and 41 anyway, so that's where it's going to reduce the time anyway, to 2 hours and 41 anyway. Yeah, that's the eco bubble generator is kicking in. That's the eco bubble generator. It's kicking in. that's the Eco Bubble generator. It's just kicked in. Anyway, that's the Eco Bubble generator. It's just kicked in. Should be able to see it going when it goes on the distribute one from here. Should be able to go on power stream here anyway, the Samsung will. That's, as you can hear, I think you can hear the Eco Bubble generator kicking in, and that's the Eco Bubble generator kicked anyway. Should be gone distribute any time though. Any time it should be bad, they should just be washing away. There you are, look. Now getting for distribute. Now getting to power stream now. See running from there is the water level. As you can see it from there, that's the water. You can see it down there, that's the water. It's just from down there anyway. Down there you can see the water level anyway. It's mixing the detergent, obviously that's just mixing the detergent anyway. But with the Samsung Big Wash, it only shows from the jet system anyway. That's where it was the cold jet that does, really. The big Samsung Big Wash does. But this machine here never fills with the cold jet that this machine does anyway. The Samsung Digital Inverter, it never fills with the cold jet though, that's why. It never just fills with the cold jet, it does anyway. There you are, it's covered on heating now. It's covered on to heat retain, heat retain now. You can see it's just covered on heat retain now. Heat retain stage is on too, heat retain stage. So there's a catcher ends on main wash, and I just catch it there anyway. It's cheap. Samsung's just no main wash anyway. Samsung is just now main wash anyway. I might say, guys, we're not even setting main wash, by the way. We're just not even setting main wash, just now, you know. We're not even setting main wash anyway. Which detergent it was today, it was personal by Gentle Dentist next to skin detergent anyway. Which is probably a low set detergent, obviously, anyway. So as you can see, it's just on 59 minutes, obviously. It's got about 59 minutes left, anyway. And temperature is just reaching to about 95 degrees. Temperature is just reaching 95 degrees, anyway. As you can tell, the temperature is just reaching 95 degrees, anyway. It's currently reaching about 95 degrees anyway. So yeah, it's just reached 95 degrees now. Obviously, the temperature just reached 95 degrees anyway. It's just reached 95 degrees now. Obviously, the temperature is kind of reaching about 95 degrees anyway. Very hot though, obviously. Very hot anyway. But it's very hot, obviously. Quite hot anyway. But believe it or not, I've just had to change the rinses those. I'm just about to do two rinses anyway. But the only thing is that I had to put an extra tea towel in though, because I didn't stay in the. All I did here is by turning the machine off though, and then I just switched back on to Cotton's 95, and then I just stayed in two rinses anyway. But obviously, because it was on intense though, but it was on the main wash. It was heating stage. It was doing the heating stage, and then I just realised I've just skipped the intensive anyway. So yeah, so now I'm just going to do Cotton's 95 with two rinses anyway. Just changed my mind though. Just doing Cotton's 95 with two rinses anyway on the Samsung. So I just realised. If I look on the tendril though, that's where it steams up though. Wait. Yeah, you see it though, the tendril is steaming up. As you can see, the tendril is just steaming up anyway. Got a bit of steam coming up from the tendril anyway. That's what we used to do on my grandparents' Bosch Red Paper WK2860 GB used to do anyway. Maybe do a boy wash the other day though, on the Cotton's 90B pre-wash anyway. But we're not going to do it on this machine though, because It's because we're boiling out the whites on the Cotton's 95 anyway, with two rinses anyway, The only rinse you can get on the Samsung is five rinses though on Cotton's, because on Cotton's like you only get five rinses anyway, and that's where it gets like an extra rinse I think anyway, because there is five rinses on this machine anyway. You can see that the water is covered out dirty there. Obviously that water is just coming about there, as you can see. Really dirty, that water is really dirty in there, obviously. God, it's like brown in there. That water is so like light brown in there or something anyway. Even for the Bosch Red Perfect, it was like light brown. But even with the Bosch Red Perfect, that's brown in there as well anyway. So anyway, so catch your minutes on the cooldown. So just catch your minutes on the cooldown anyway. So probably see on the cooldown anyway. It's cheap. Samsung is just now into the cooldown, obviously. So as you can tell, the Samsung Digital Inferno is on the cooldown stage, and obviously we're now into the cooldown stage, and obviously anyway, so we're into the cooldown stage now anyway. It's got 41 minutes left, so this machine's got about 41 minutes anyway. It's just now on cooldown dash shutter rinse, so we're onto the cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. So as you can see here, it's now onto cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. As you can see on Samsung, we're currently onto cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. As you can see, we've got a very nice high water level there, as you can see. As you can see on the Samsung, we're getting a very nice high water level anyway. God, that water is so like, that water is kind of like brown to me. That water is so brown in there though. That water is so brown in there though. As you can see, that water is so brown in there though. It must be that personal boy, gentleman, next skin touch anyway. Oh, wait, I'll carry on drain now. So we're now coming to drain now. Obviously, we're now into drain now. It's now draining now, obviously, anyway. That was like the quickest cooldown I've ever seen though. God. That was like the quickest cooldown we've seen on the Samsung though. God, that's so quick that was. That was the quickest cooldown we've seen though. Anyway. God, that was like the quickest cooldown we've seen on the Samsung. God, that was like the quickest cooldown we've seen though. it's even quicker than the blooming WM20 on Fastlane 90 anyway. That's quicker than the blooming WM20 anyway. But because blooming WM20 on Fastlane 90, that does a cooldown very quicker than this one anyway. God. That was like the quickest cooldown I've seen on Samsung. God. But anyway, it's now getting for a first spin now. Obviously, now getting for a first spin anyway. First intermediate spin is now getting on to anyway. First intermediate spin anyway. Oh no, wait, that's on to first rinse. That's only on first rinse now. Wait, I think that does like a short rinse. I think that only drains in cooldown, I think. I'm not really sure what that machine does anyway. I think that's probably a first rinse. It's probably on. Probably on first rinse anyway. I think that's only on first rinse anyway. That's on two. Pause when the machine is draining anyway, I think. Ace Tube. Samson's just now drained from the first rinse. It's just drained the first rinse anyway. So no, it's just drained from the first rinse anyway. It's got 33 minutes left, as you can say. This machine's got about 33 minutes left anyway. And we're going for the first intermediate spin. First intermediate spin anyway. Colour distribution to the right though, that's what it's doing. It distributes to the right first and then goes a spin anyway. There we go, look, now going for a first spin. We'll see what the balance system looks like anyway on this, anyway. So that's way onto unbalanced to me, that is. Oh yeah, you see it, look, that's too unbalanced though, that is, it's too unbalanced. Literally, it's just too unbalanced, that is, that is just too unbalanced, obviously, that's too unbalanced, that is. I think that's really unbalanced, that is. That's really unbalanced, that is. God, that's really unbalanced, that is. That's really unbalanced, that is. That's really unbalanced, that is. It's even about 300 RPM, that was. I was even about 300 RPM, that was. 400 RPM, that was. That was even about 400 RPM, that was 400 RPM. Up to 800, I think that's probably speeding up to 800. God, quite, that's quite bracing, that is. That's quite bracing, my mad, that is. It's quite bracing. There we are, 1-2, fine wins now, obviously, 1-2, fine wins now, obviously, it's fine win stage, 1-2. Taking in a very regional, very soft now, anyway. A lot of the way this machine just fails a few times though, it does. It just tops up many a times this machine does anyway. But a lot of the way it just tops up many a times this machine anyway, the Samsung. It just tops up loads of times it does, isn't it? Loads of times it tops up anyway. Oh, well, there's something in the machine though. It's a pencil in there or something, anyway. There should not be stuff in there though. It's a pencil in there, you can see anyway. Sure, there's got to be a fabric conditioner in there though. Not sure if that softener took in though. Well, actually, it did anyway. Softener just obviously took in anyway. That's just fabric conditioner just took anyway. You can see that pencil down there, it's just from the doors here though. That's just. Well, no, that's topping up again. That's topping up again. Topping up, that is. Topping up more water again. Obviously, that's topping up again. God, that motor is so quiet on this machine. That motor is quite quiet on this machine. This motor here, God, so silent. That motor is so silent on this. Oh, a pencil was about to tumble with the clothes then, but now we see it, like, it's from the door seal, and that's coming from the door seal. Even the side motor is like a big Bosch version, I think. God, that's got a super side motor like an LG or Samsung has, anyway. Samsung Big Bosch. Because Samsung Big Bosch has a super side motor, anyway. Samsung Big Bosch has, anyway. Even because with a Samsung Big Bosch, that's got a super side motor and then this machine, anyway. Because. I really do like an AdWash model, though. I really love Samsung machines, though. All it does though, it tops up more water again, though. That's why it tops up more water anyway. I really do love Samsung machines though. Samsung machines are just good anyway. It's because I'm used to Samsung machines. It's because I'm used to it anyway. Basically, because this machine's from Currys anyway. It's basically from Currys, that machine here is from Currys anyway. God. This is why I do love Samsung machines though. I find this machine better than the Blomberg though. Blomberg is even the worst machine though. I just really don't like, you know, Blomberg machines. I just find it worse anyway. But, so yeah, I do prefer this machine better than Blomberg anyway. Samsung's are obviously the better machines than Blomberg anyway. Because it's a similar machine to the LG anyway. Just because it's a very similar machine to the LG anyway, to the LG Direct Drive anyway. But I think this machine here, when it goes on the foreign spin, it might go to 800 or 400 anyway. Because it's loaded white, it normally goes up to 800. It does. It normally ends up going up to 800 anyway on foreign spin. Because it normally ends up going to 800 anyway, or 400. Depends on what the spin speed goes though. Depends on what the spin speed does anyway. Just depends on what the spin speed does anyway on Samsung. Depends on what the spin speed does anyway. So catcher wins on a fine spin anyway. Catch it there anyway. Hey, stoop. Samson's just nudging from the final wins. Just trying to find the wins anyway. So anyway, it's just doing from the final wins anyway. It's got 90 minutes left. Just tell this machine's got about 90 minutes left anyway. And we're going for fine spinner 400 now. About to give a spinner 300 now. So 300 minutes spin we're going for anyway. So we're going for fine spin at 300 anyway on this one. Anyway, so Samson is currently on intercrease now, as we're just currently on intercrease stage now. Intercrease stage 1 to now, 1 to intercrease anyway. Should be able to hear the beeping sound of me from the Samson though. Should be able to hear the mirror though. And it's in someone's mirror though. When it's finished intercrease, then you should be able to hear that in a minute. Should be a way for this machine to unlock anyway. Should wait to unlock a minute anyway. The Samson should wait to unlock anyway. It's literally on 1 minute, by the way, so we're gonna wait. So we're gonna wait for this machine to unlock anyway. Believe it or not, that was like the longest fun spin ever on Samson. That was like the longest fun spin ever on Samson though. That was like a long cotton spin ever, that was like a long fun cotton spin ever on Samson anyway. God. We'll wait till unlocking it and then we'll see what the results looks like anyway on the Samson. Basically we've got the Hoover VT518ANC is just finishing the leather colours anyway. Literally it's just finished on bone dry though, but it's covered the end of the cycle now, obviously. I just have to not unload the Hoover yet anyway, but we're in there though. But even because I've got to put weights in the Hoover dry now anyway, because I've got to put it into the Hoover anyway. But there you go, look, it's seeing signs, you see. See, look, at the end cycle, it's finished, it's changed the sound though. We'll wait till it finishes anyway. Now you see, look, it switches itself off, anyway. Right. Right, let's just see what the results looks like, but it's kind of nice and clean now, obviously, but oh my god, that smell of that Persil non-bio gentle next to skin. Oh my god, that smells nice, that does, anyway. God, that smells nice, that does. That awfully smells nice, that does. That just smells nice, anyway. Even that's came out damn dry as well. That's just came out damn dry though, but that's only limited to 800 though. God, wouldn't it be a good job of that. God, that literally just came out damn dry. I did anyway. Well, hope you enjoyed this video. Believe it or not, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. By the way, I hope you enjoyed this video with this Samson Digital Inverter technology, EcoBubble 9.0 kilogram technology washing machine. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this, guys. By the way, I hope you enjoyed this video. By the way, with the Samson W90 K5410UW anyway. I hope you enjoy this video, guys, by the way. So yeah, next video we'll probably be doing the Super Eco Wash in the next video, but I think in the next video we might be doing the Super Eco Wash anyway. But I don't know how long the cycle is though, the Super Eco Wash anyway. So yeah. I just don't know how long the Super Eco Wash is for anyway. It's basically cold wash, because super weaker wash is basically a cold cycle anyway. It's where you can't reduce any temperature though. Or we might be thinking probably be doing the baby care cycle, I think, maybe thinking about that. Probably be doing the baby care cycle anyway. Probably, I think one day in the Samsung we'll probably be doing the baby care cycle in 95 anyway, but that's what we could have done anyway, baby care we could have done anyway. We could have done the baby care cycle in the Samsung anyway. But anyway. So the only programs I've used so far in the Samsung is day wash and cottons I've used. Mostly I've used day wash, but mostly day wash was most of the years anyway. And cottons of course anyway, Mostly I use cotton cycle as well anyway. So the next generation that we'll be doing the Samsung, we'll be doing the baby care cycle next anyway, So that's what I was thinking, might be doing the baby care cycle in the Samsung Lotus anyway, baby care anyway. So yeah, that's the next generation that we'll be doing. We'll probably be doing the baby care cycle in the Samsung W9OK5410UW anyway. That's the next generation that we will probably be doing a load of whites in it next time anyway. Or we might do it with any load, I think anyway. That's probably in the next video we'll probably be doing the baby care cycle anyway, We'll probably be one of these load of whites anyway. Probably be doing that face anyway. But anyway, I might be filming it next week. I'm not sure because tomorrow I might be filming the Bosch WK2860GB anyway. That's what I was thinking. Might be filming it tomorrow anyway. So yeah, anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, by the way. Just say, guys, stay tuned with me on YouTube. And comment me whether you need on YouTube. And give me a request if you need it, whether for the Samsung W990K5410UW or the Hoover VT5518Z dry. If you need me, guys, give me a request. We need it for my auntie.